I don't forgive them for what they did. But it's not for me to forgive. I love them, as my faith tells me to love my enemies. Well, I'm not perfect. I don't know. They have to find forgiveness in God, or in Allah, or in Krishna, or in whoever you pray to. That's who you find forgiveness in. Is that the key to my own salvation? To be able to forgive?